Hey guys, Johnny Mosley here for Peter Glenn Ski and Sports. Just chilling by the fire in the village here in Squaw on a beautiful evening, doing a little après. And those of you guys who know me know I love original Sorel. And I've been wearing them since I was a little kid. I love them. They're a great boot, the big wide sole. And just always have a pair of those. But last year, Peter Glenn turned me on to the Sorel Cheyenne. And that's this style boot. And I love that thing, not only because it was comfortable and waterproof, but it packs easy. You can put it in your bag versus the original Sorel, which is kind of this huge boot that doesn't travel very well. Plus it doesn't like dress up very well. You know, it's hard to kind of take out in it. To dinner or whatever, or something like that. The pants don't fit over it, etc. And now I'm running the new Cheyenne 2 Premium. So last year I kind of, it was like a tan upper. This is a full grain leather upper, which is pretty styly and actually a little more flexible, a little more comfortable, and kind of you know, blends in with the fully vulcanized rubber, with the houndstooth pattern. And this houndstooth pattern is all, it is for killer for grip. I mean, this thing just sticks to the ice, and this is all 100% waterproof, seam sealed, you know, vulcanized rubber. So the technical aspects of this boot are awesome. And then they added this little cool little, you know, camo feature on top for a little style. These things are super easy to get on and off, which is half the battle. You know, you run in, grab something, come back out, you want to get them on and off, and they fit in your bag. Anyway, I'm really psyched on this one. This is the Cheyenne 2 Premium. You can go online, peterglenn.com, and get it, or just cruise in the store and try it on yourself. They run pretty true to size. I'm a 42 or an 8.5, and that's exactly what these are. Check it. That's your new après boot, man. Check it out online, peterglenn.com, or walk in the store and talk to one of our sales associates. They'll hook you up. They'll get you all dialed in. In the meantime, time for me to head back to the shanty. See ya.